just really blown up. Okay, we just passed the Glen Eagle exit, heading north on I-25. Colorado Springs is behind us to the south. I'm shooting video of the Black Forest fire on June 11th, 2013, at about 3:10 in the afternoon. We are